be making those kinds of errors.
Outside Wall. Pass to Porzingis. Back to Wall. There's the screen by Kuzma. Drummond grabs the miss. Jackson with it. The kick to Tatum. Back to Jackson. Six on the shot clock. Takes it inside. And the dunk by Jackson.
Now that's how you capitalize on a screen.
Yeah, good positioning, too. Gave him a clear path to the hoop.
Where was the defense? No fighting through the pick. No rotation. My goodness.
I'll tell you, he is so tough to keep down once he gets near that rim.
Yeah, he can get up even a few notches higher.
Get ready for the
deer. And keeping us updated from the sideline, Allie LaForce.
Hey, guys, in the last break, I listened to Tom Thibodeau address the team. He told them, quote, it all comes down to the next few minutes. That's what will decide this game. So step up. This is your moment, not theirs. Inspiring words, guys.
2 minutes remaining. All right, appreciate it, Alex. Up top, Jackson. Goes back up. That one's good. Nothing but net. Jackson's got 6 points in the quarter.
That jumper is pure. Jackson with great touch for a big man. Set him up, let him knock him down.
Outside Wall. Porzingis sets a screen. Shoots over Noel. And that one's good. Porzingis. Porzingis has got 11 points here in the second half.
Well, this guy's got size and showing increasing strength. Kristaps Porzingis, nicely done.
Noel the screen. Tatum drives in. And there's the whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot two. Kristaps Porzingis picks one up.
Personal foul.
Man, good whistle there. Team foul.
At the line for Fresno. Nolan.
First free throw is good. And that gives him a lead. Second free throw, no good that time. He really wanted that one.
Yeah, it should be a two-point lead, but they'll be satisfied to have edged into the lead.
Yeah, few guys do this as easily as Harden. Driving in hard and drawing a foul while taking the shot.
James Harden taking two shots.
And so he's good on both free throws, and that gives him a lead.
He's such a great free throw shooter who can handle big moments.
Tatum drives in. Here's Jackson. The kick to Tatum. Jackson, the screen. 4-3. And nails the tray.
And the stakes were high right there. What a bucket.
I'll tell you, that changes things, doesn't it? Good job, young fella. What a game.
A master of attracting contact. Harden just takes pride in fooling defenders and getting those calls.
So the first one drops, and that narrows the gap to one. Harden hits them both.
But in a game this tight, you can't overlook how important those free throws could be.
Get ready for the Deer Squad!
Seconds left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. Horford with a steal. Oh, they get a hand on it. Tatum with a steal. Pass to Drummond. it's in.
And they do have a foul to give if needed.
And here are the Sixers now. And it's Harden penetrating. And the call will be against James Harden. That'll be a second foul of the game.
And this kind of selflessness is great to see. Textbook positioning to draw the charge.
And so they choose to intentionally foul.
Yeah, just trying to keep this game alive. Not a bad foul right there.
Team foul.
Shooting for Preston.
He hits the first one. And that makes it a 3-point lead.
Taking two shots.
And he hits both free throws here. And it's a 4-point ball game.
That should put this game on ice, not leaving any points behind.
Harden from outside. So the home crowd happy here as they get the victory. And they start out the postseason with a bang, a big-time victory.
The attitude they came out with was aggressive. They wanted to set the tone from the jump.
for tuning in, everyone, to Game 3 of an exciting playoff series here on 2K Sports. Hi, everyone. I'm Brian Anderson, along with Grant Hill and Brent Berry, our distinguished analyst, Allie LaForce, on the sidelines. We've got the visitors and the Philadelphia 76ers.
Jackson Jr.
Taking a look at the 76ers. Jackson gets the bucket. Philadelphia with the ball. Harden from outside. That shot, no good. Here's Caruso. Outside Tatum. With the drive. And finished off by Tatum.
The athletic swing man. I love whenever Tatum goes up with force off the drive.
Pass to Harden. Takes a three. He's now one for two with that bucket.
Don't want to let him get into a rhythm from out there.
Inside. Back to Tatum. Beyond the arc. That one's in there. Drummond with the assist. Tatum's got 5 points.
And both teams running long-range plays that are working.
Well, both of them looking towards the three-point line. I like to see that, especially when the results are made buckets.
Here's Caruso. To the paint. Here's Jackson. And that one makes him two for two. He's in his rhythm.
And they may have talked about shot selection coming into this.
Right side Harden. Drummond grabs the miss.
That's their plan to get him an opportunity to finish in tight. That's a miss they can live with.
Now Tatum. He's got five. Puts the move on. Hits the layup after the sweet pump fake to freeze the D. Tatum's gotten his third basket of the night.
With the skills of a guard, Tatum has the size of a power forward. It makes him so tough to stop inside.
Now here's Harden. 6 points for him. Going inside. Can't get that one to go. He's just 2 of 5 now from the field. Wow, potent offense. It's been fun to watch.
Just aggressive and effective. Taking it right to the defense.
To the inside.
And Porzingis showing some of those signs from early on in his career. He was a great shot blocker.
And that one's good. Ingram.
This team looks to him to score the ball. They feel good when he's taking the shots.
There's Tatum with the three.
Jason Tatum.
Sends it home from three-point land. He's got 10.
Flat out taking the game over, and there's no way he's going to give it up.
It is so difficult to guard Harden on the drive. Tremendous finishing at the hoop. He's also elite at drawing fouls.
Here's Caruso. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Here's Drummond. Kuzma with the defensive effort. The Sixers trailing. The drive by Harden. All for three. Yes, and a nice assist from Harden. Some speedy shooting from Wall. He gets the pass and puts his shot right up to beat the D. Bogdanović on the wing. Shoots over Harden. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Kuzma. And the 76ers will have a different look here.
Substitution for your 76ers.
The visitors with the ball. Outside Tatum. Into the lane. Just five to shoot. Drummond. Hits the layup after the sweet pump fake to freeze the D.
Well, Drummond's going to move you out of the way through contact at 300-plus pounds. That is a big man to try to keep out of the lane.
Now here's Wall. Out to Horford. From behind the arc. The rebound by Jackson. There's a minute 17 left in the first. And it's Caruso on the take. Ooh, rejected by Horford. And the foul called on John Wall. That's his first foul.
A great job to establish position and square up.
So it's both teams making substitutions here.
Timeout away team.
Seven left to play in the first. Jackson the screen. Dinwiddie on the attack. Pass to Noel. It's tipped. And he gets it back. And here's Dinwiddie from the arc. And that's good. His first bucket of the game.
3 points.
Their offense looking like a well-oiled machine.
Hayes with a screen. Back to Hardaway. Takes it inside. Dunks it hard with one hand. Wow, he makes it look easy.
Tim Hardaway Jr., great momentum right to the rim.
Noel the screen. From the line. No good. A bit long that time. And it's the Sixers with the ball. 4-point game. And Rozier, here we go. Pass to Hardaway. Hits the trifecta. Hardaway's got five.
Like Tim Hardaway Jr.'s role is to be out there and gun away, so ready to shoot that time.
Here's Iguodala. And no good. Trying to get that one to fall. And so it's Jason Tatum making highlights for Fresno. He put together 10 points in the quarter. And welcome back to our coverage of Game 3 on 2K Sports. And what do you guys think about the visitors here in this one?
You can really see the strategy coming in. Get the ball into the painted area.
And don't stay out of the way!
Wow! Pass to Noel. Hits the layup after the sweep. Pump fake to freeze the D.
Great to have Noel active like that, proving how dangerous he can be on the inside.
Harden. And Harden with the slam.
How about the bounce?
We can call that bounce per ounce. Can't be denied. Here's Dinwiddie. And Porzingis with the block. Crosses over. And it's blocked by Noel.
Noel in there to intimidate and does so there.
And it's Porzingis off the drive. Hey, it's Porzingis slamming it home.
It's clear that Porzingis has some athleticism. That dunk right there ferocious.
Just over a minute has passed here in the second quarter. Here's Noel. over Porzingis. Noel, no good.
He's got so many ways to score in the post. Just nifty, uses fakes. You have to have a body on him every time he's down there.
Outside for Harden. It's a one-on-one situation. Dinwiddie, right side. To the right side. Fires the three. It's hauled in by the Sixers.
That's his shot. And one, I'm sure, he wants back.
Porzingis. And they recover it. Pass to Harden. Six to shoot. Dinwiddie with a rebound.
Well, after getting off to a great start, hitting those first two shots, he's definitely regressed a little bit in this quarter.
Here's Bradley. Puts up a three. Rebounded by Kuzma. And so they foul intentionally.
You don't want to stop the clock right there. I'm not quite sure what he was thinking.
First team foul. Timeout away team.
Timeout called, the 76ers. Here's Harden. He's got 10. Porzingis in the post. Five on the clock. Porzingis is double. Harden from outside. Sinks that one. Now shooting 5 of 10 and looking sharp.
Man, he is in the zone right now on offense, guys. Building off that efficient first quarter.
Looking to win the draft. Here's Drummond. Chalk up two there.
If you didn't run one play for Drummond all night, he still might get into double digits. He's that much of a force on the offensive glass.
Down low. Outside for Harden. And the call will be against James Harden. That's his first foul.
But aside from that possession, they've done a pretty good job of keeping the turnovers way down this game.
Things just don't seem to be clicking for them offensively.
Yeah, they really need to find a way to get back on track.
There's Jackson with the three. Rebound by the 76ers. From 9 feet out. Some solid defense from Drummond. Close game here in Philadelphia. Is Caruso still getting warmed up offensively? No buckets yet in the game from him. Here's Jackson. That shot off. So Philadelphia will take it the other way. Now here's Wall. Kuzma for three. The rebound by Jackson.
Well, the D really getting away with one there. No one on it. That's going to be good. 9 out of 10 times.
Pass to Drummond. And Drummond with the jam.
That's what happens if you don't do your work early. Andre Drummond's going to hurt you like that.
Now Philadelphia with it. They've only given up 6 here in this quarter. Ball on the attack. Oh, Drummond with a block. And there's the drive. Here's Tatum. That one's good. This game is all even. Tatum's got 12.
Growing into his role as a franchise player, Tatum with a huge game. It's been so much fun watching him tonight.
Here's Hayes. And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket.
Well, at least the D was going for it, but he got to the ball just a moment late.
And the 76ers making a change here.
Tim Hardaway Jr. Timeout away team.
All right, coming up to the court right now, it's your Sixers dance team.
There's a minute 12 left in the first half of this one. And it's Iguodala off the drive. And he gets it to go. Iguodala's got his first basket of the night.
And guys, the way this defense is getting manhandled down low, you have to wonder if they're at 100% right now.
And the shot goes in.
Keeping his head up and staying patient. This is what you'd love to see from Ogier as a playmaker.
Pass to Jackson. Jackson drawing the double team. Outside Tatum. And there's the whistle. That'll go on Terry Rozier. That's his first foul of the game.
That's team foul.
Dinwiddie outside. Iguodala outside. And that misses. That would have put him up.
Looks like the game plan is they're willing to give him that kind of shot. It worked out for them this time, but if they give it to him again, I bet 3 points are coming.
Back to Tatum. Noel the screen. Ooh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take two free throws now.
An ascending superstar. Tatum has really honed in on what he does best on the offensive end.
Jason Tatum.
And the first one at the line is good. And so Tatum nails both of them.
During his rookie year, Jason Tatum battled LeBron in the Eastern Conference Finals. Tatum's been an impact from the moment he joined the league.
It's all tied in Philadelphia. Don't go anywhere, folks. We'll be back in a moment. Happy to have you back with us for the Eastern Conference Semifinals on 2K Sports. Here's Harden. He's got 13. Here he goes. And it's out of bounds. The Sixers able to retain possession here. Here's Porzingis. Off the inbound pass.
The attention to detail on defense. Jackson reads shooters well and knows when to go for blocks.
And there's the whistle. And I think that was a clear path foul there. Yep, the offense will get one shot at the line and retain possession.
At the line for the away team.
And that one falls. That puts him up 1 point in the game now.
Two shots.
And so Tatum nails both of them.
And one thing I've learned through the years is no matter the situation, there are always adjustments you can make.
Yeah, not just there to pump up or to discipline players. You got to make sure that the coach makes the proper adjustments and has his team in the right mindset to carry it out.
Andre Drummond, Marcus Morris Sr.
Here's Dinwiddie. Drives to the hoop. Banked it in off the glass.
Spencer Dinwiddie.
Dinwiddie's got his second bucket on the night.
We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside.
Pass to Porzingis. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Porzingis has got six.
Porzingis showing some toughness that time, just cutting through contact.
Now Drummond. And Porzingis with the block. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Porzingis. And about a minute of action so far in the third quarter. Six on the shot clock. Here's Tatum. It goes again. His sixth basket in seven tries.
A great move. I mean, the defense has no response.
Well, just ripping through right there as he finds the open spot and gets right through there. High basketball IQ play.
Porzingis sets a screen. Harden from outside. And he's 6-for-12 after that one.
Well, Harden will do this all day if the defense lets him. His efficiency from the arc can be devastating.
And Tatum, here we go. Pass to Drummond.
And how about Drummond trying to score some extra points with the style on that dunk?
Here's Harden. He takes it in. Oh, Drummond with a block. Outside for Harden. Now here's Wall. Pass to Kuzma. And here's Ingram outside. Knocks down the long J. Ingram's got his second bucket of the game.
Ingram seems just more and more confident in his ability to shoot from the three-point line.
Here's Drummond. And the jam by Drummond.
And despite the height disadvantage, oh my, he just attacks that interior.
Yeah, no stopping him on that play. Sometimes even the taller defenders are helpless to stop him.
Still Sixers ball. Coming up in the fourth here, Sixers.
Here's Harden. Yes, great play by Horford to set him up. Harden's got 5 points now this quarter.
He drops yet another dive. Just facilitating this offense like a maestro.
Jr. Bogdan Bogdanovic. Alex
Dinwiddie with it. He's got five. To the middle. Outside Bogdanovic. 4-3. He buries it from three. Bogdanovic has gotten himself going here. His first point of the game on the deep ball. He is Horford.
Horford getting up there for the gym. Forget how big he is.
A little under 3.5 minutes off the clock now in the third quarter. Pass to Jackson. Baseline jumper right on the money. Jackson's got six.
And they just continue to sharpen their offense here in the second half.
Harden from outside. With a rebound.
2 minutes. Maybe a time to rest him right now. Just give him a bit of a breather. Try to help him get back on track.
Jackson outside. 1:44 left in the third quarter here. Horford with some nice D. Harden, deep three-point land. A quick shot there. It's off target. Dinwiddie outside. And he drives in. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound. An open look for Ingram. And another miss by Philadelphia.
I saw a green light there. He's not going to get away with that kind of lapse all that often here tonight.
Pass to Noel. Oh, it's blocked by Porzingis. And he's able to get it back.
Maryland
shot's
Noel.
No good by Noel. So it's Philadelphia now. Trailing by five. Harden from outside. Here's Horford.
And it's great to see Horford looking determined to get himself to the line.
Al Horford. At the line.
And he knocks down the first one. The 76ers making a switch here. Horford hits them both.
At this point, you might as well go ahead and chalk up the points when he's at the free throw line. Pretty much automatic.
Pass to Jackson. The shot no good. Nice D from Horford.
He told me this was the kind of game he was going to have. I would not have expected them to be in front right now.
Shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds. Jackson can't get it to go.
Not a way to get out of a funk. He needs to be looking for good, solid, more efficient shots. Not the wild one he took there.
Porzingis misses.
76ers
and the foul called on Kristaps Porzingis.
Porzingis.
That's his first foul.
Personal foul. Second team foul. Now into the lineup.
Here's Caruso.
76ers.
What, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Bogdanovich from long range. Oh, what an incredible end to the corner.
Wow, incredible indeed. Waits until the very last second to let it fly.
Come on, fans. Fourth quarter.
And welcome back, folks, for more Eastern Conference semifinal action. Now Dinwiddie. Pass to Bogdanovich. Driving in. Here's Jackson. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound.
Not great numbers, but great effort in this one. Sounds funny, but I think he's been a positive for them.
And Horford powers it home.
That's a big boy basket from Horford. Fouled, but still got it to fall.
That's good from Horford. Here's Caruso. To the paint. Stolen by Rozier. Inside. Here's Kuzma. And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they will count the bucket.
I mean, he had the right idea, but his timing was just a little off, and it resulted in a goaltend.
Dinwiddie. Pass to Jackson. And there's a 3 second violation.
After committing a turnover like that, you're just turning the game doesn't come down to the last possession. You'll remember that.
Timeout away team. Let's hear how much you want to fan. Fan your Sixers dance team.
force.
Andre Drummond.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Tom Marcus Thibodeau coaching his team during that last break.
Jason,
he complimented the three-point shooting.
Andre
he said,
Iguodala.
Quote, it's one thing to get the look, it's another to bury it. I believe in you guys. I think you've got this game on lock. Let's go out there and let's take this. Guys.
And Ali, thank you for that.
And after adding 16 pounds of muscle during the 2019 offseason, Porzingis handles contact so much better. Great finish inside.
Back to Caruso. Gets the three to fall.
Caruso.
Caruso's got his first 3 points of the game. And neither side able to take control of this game.
Yeah, at this rate, it's going to come down to a photo finish.
Away, team. Alex Caruso. That's his first personal foul. Second team foul.
And a little over a minute and a half gone by in the fourth. Outside for Ingram. Deflects the pass. And it's out of bounds. The Sixers able to retain possession here.
Nice deflection there. Really trying to disrupt their offensive flow.
Yeah, appreciate the work right now on the defensive end.
Just three to shoot. Here's Harden. And that one's long.
He's trying to find his shot. But at some point, you have to start making them.
Drummond with the screen. To the inside. And yep, it's
Andre
good.
Drummond.
Yeah, Drummond's going to go right back up into that physical play. And he's still going to finish strong.
Here's Harden. Drummond grabs the miss. Pass to Caruso. Fourth quarter play. We're about 2.5 minutes through it now. And here's Drummond, defended by Porzingis. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
That's his third personal foul.
A nightly double-double threat. Andre Drummond continues to try to expand upon his game so that bigs like him don't get phased out.
Taking two shots.
Off on that one. So he goes one out of two at the line.
Not a perfect trip to the line, but at least he made this game a two-possession affair.
Outside for Harden. To the basket, and then Harden with the jam.
Oh, can you say important bucket by Harden? James always wants the ball in these moments. Love it.
Tatum with it, and it's Kuzma picking him up. From downtown, the shot won't fall, and it's Philadelphia the other way. They've been having major problems offensively.
Definitely in a bit of a dry spell.
Is Caruso. Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've played about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter here. Here's Drummond. Goes back up. Pass to Tatum. Back to Drummond. And the call will be against Kyle Kuzma. That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul. Second team foul.
Now here's Tatum. There's the drive. And here's Drummond. Shot clock at 5. Goes up again. Oh, it's blocked by Porzingis. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Drummond.
Sixers ball. Coming onto the floor for the away team. Jaren Jackson Jr.
The Sixers trailing. Harden with it.
2 minutes.
To tie it up. That's tipped.
Well, if they've been saving one of their favorite plays, now is the time to use it.
And that one's good. Porzingis.
Porzingis has that kind of touch at 7-3. He can hurt you in there.
Jackson the screen. Pass to Drummond. Oh, it's blocked by Porzingis. Here's Harden. And then Harden with the jam.
Porzingis showing some passing ability that time. Instincts are there.
A minute 15 left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. Pass to Jackson. Oh, blocked by Ingram. And Philadelphia calls time here. They're leading by one. 103 left to play in the fourth quarter.
All right, coming out to the court right now, it's your Sixers, Embiid.
Demonstrating his defensive prowess yet again. Superb reach on that block.
Here's Jackson.
Jaren Jackson
Jr. It falls!
Assisted by...
Big time bucket to put him in front. Now they've got to put everything into their D and come up with a big stop.
Back to Harden. That's it! They've won the series! And really, any win is a big win here in the postseason.
Yeah, every game counts now, and there's no second chances. So they must be pleased with the results.